can load an existing segment volume by clicking on the Import button. Select the file you want to import. This will show all the segment classes available in that volume. Select one to import. To import brushes, follow the same procedure on brush volume.